In the Citadel, there are a couple of museums you could go by and visit. They are, of course, not free, but, well, the free part of this is just walking with these beautiful buildings right next to you. And you can walk along the park that belongs to the Citadel. Right next to the Citadel, there are the Freedom Museum, a museum dedicated to the Danish freedom after World War II. So it could also be worth a visit. But if you're not into spending any money, then this walking trip is just a free walking trip.